And that's the half. Tennessee leads by 14.
I'm telling y'all, the Titans are no joke this season. They are gonna dominate the second half.
Yeah, well, I'm about to make a little halftime beer run. Y'all need anything?
Nah.
Nah, no thanks, man.
Oh, okay. Solo drinking and still going. It is what it is.
Hey, what's everybody doing tonight? My parents are in town and I could use a break.
I'm just chilling. I had a Tinder date with this girl, but she canceled because she ain't really gay like that. So I'm free.
What about you, Carissa?
Nothing on my end. Well, except for wrapping up Lovecraft.
What's that? One of those Help Me Get a Man books?
No, babes. Lovecraft Country is this show on HBO, and the season finale is tonight.
Oh, I've heard about that show. It's supposed to be good.
It is great. And as a black woman, I have to say, I feel like the show was made for me.
For real?
Yeah, Shannon, for real. Lovecraft is legit.
And what y'all talking about?
Carissa's saying that show Lovecraft, whatever, is good.
Lovecraft Country. And yes, I'm saying it's the best show on TV.
Oh, I ain't watched that at all. What's it about?
Oh, it's about everything. It touches on race relations, sexuality, gender.
Well, as a cis white, those are all things I'm very interested in learning more about. Now, is there any history that I should know before I watch it?
Julie, don't. Anyway, y'all should really check it out. Like I was saying, it has race, gender, witches.
Witches?
Yeah, and aliens. Or maybe they're monsters. It don't matter. But the things live underground, and it really mirrors the black male experience when you think about it.
Wait, I don't get it.
You aren't supposed to, Julie. You're white, okay? Ain't that right?
Yeah, I don't get it either, though.
Oh, okay.
Well, now hold up. Just give it to me one more time. I think I'm about to get it.
Uh-oh. I mean, I guess race, sexuality, gender, and alien monsters?
Right. Gender and Afrofuturism, which is, you know, the whole study of, like, black women in space who time travel with Afro-robots.
Mm. Are they sexy?
Man, y'all are so dumb.
Yo, I can't tell if you've seen the show or you just making stuff up.
Why would I do that? Okay, well, you did lie about sleeping with Bobby Brown that one time.
I wasn't lying. I thought it was him, and you know that.
You know what? I'm about to get me a few more beers.
Carissa, this show sounds
hella deep and hella smart. Yeah, Julie, I know. It's a lot to process, because it's also so, like, metaphorical.
Okay, but how did you even get into it?
Oh, the first episode, it just moved me. You know, I was hooked immediately.
Okay, so what happens the first episode?
Well, it starts with an American soldier during World War II and an alien woman.
Yeah.
And Jackie Robinson saves them
by
splitting a big-ass monster in half with his baseball bat.
Damn! That's because Jackie Robinson is the future as much as he is our past. Girl, that joke is deep. History always teaching us something, girl. I tell
you. Oh, I get it. That was like a dream sequence.
No.
Come on, man.
It's very symbolic of what blackness is like in America. You need to read more, Julie. Like, for real, do the work, because sometimes I can't stand your white ass.
Don't talk to her like that.
Like what?
You're being mean because we don't get your dumb black space demon show.
Hey! Man, y'all need to lay up off of her, all right? You just mad because she's dumb and you don't understand nothing. She trying to educate y'all. Go on, girl, that flow yours.
I'm sorry, y'all. I'm just bad at explaining things. I should have just started with the black woman who uses witchcraft to become white so she can sell pantyhose at the department store.
Woo! Girl, that is heavy.
Y'all should just come over and watch it tonight.
Mm-hmm. So we can sound as crazy as you? No, ma'am.
You bouncing? It's only halftime.
Yeah, I'm fed up. I'm pretty fed up.
Yeah, man, I'm out too. And I'm not coming over tonight because my wife says you act thirsty with me, so I can't be in your house.
Yeah, and your dog bit my thigh and broke skin the last time I came to your house.
Wow, I thought we were friends. And I'm not thirsty, Damon. I just have a thing. I stare at crotches sometimes. It's not that deep.
Well, you know, I wouldn't miss it for the world, girl. You know what I'm saying? And if the Titans lose, I was wondering if I could crash at your house, because I bet the whole house on this game.